What's up, guys? So as promised, here I am starting my Fallout 3 playthrough. And yeah, let's kick this bitch off. Hopefully my adjustments to my speakers will help out in the loading, downloadable content. Not sure if I'm gonna do a walkthrough on that yet. We'll see how the original goes first. Starting a new game. Yes. Since I've already beat this on PS3 and then on Xbox 360, I know relatively where, you know, everything is at. Plus, a big part of why I'm doing this walkthrough is for a buddy of mine. He just got the game, and I guess he's really lost on it, so I told him I'd help him out. I know if he watches my videos, I'll show him what he needs to do to get the achievements. Achievement Central. This is one of my favorite intros. This was the original E3. Pretty sure they showed it in E3. Pretty sure. I'd have to double check on that one.
And that one,
I remember seeing it at E3. There's a toolbox that'll come in handy later. Teddy bear, Nuka-Cola truck, empty whiskey bottle.
I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be.
There's the vault boy.
And with your
suitcase,
that you feel
out the window,
the same,
you can really get a good visual
of
Capital Wasteland. There's the monument back there, all torn to shit. I just love how the music just goes to dramatic. They did a really good job on this game. Bam! Brotherhood of Steel. Soundtrack to this game and it's fucking awesome. Fallout 3. War. War never changes.
War.
Oh, there we go.
War never changes. Since the dawn of humankind, when our ancestors first discovered the killing power of rock and bone,
there's a tin can right there.
Blood has been spilled in the name of everything. From God to justice to simple psychotic rage.
I ran across that graveyard the other day. It's pretty cool. It was, you know, torn to shit.
In the year 2077, after millennia of armed conflict, the destructive nature of man could sustain itself no longer.
Speed limit 25 miles an hour.
The world was plunged into an abyss of nuclear fire and radiation.
Boom.
But it was not, as some had predicted, the end of the world. Instead, the apocalypse was simply the prologue to another bloody chapter of human history.
Subway outside.
For man had succeeded in destroying the world.
I don't think I've run across one of those
but
yet.
War.
Another toolbox.
War never changes.
Street sign. Swing set. Yeah. Had some fun with those in GTA 4.
In the early days, thousands were spared the horrors of the Holocaust by taking refuge in enormous underground shelters known as vaults. But when they emerged, they had only the hell of the wastes to greet them.
The hell of the waste.
All except those in Vault 101. For on that fateful day, when fire rained from the sky, the giant steel door of Vault 101 slid closed and never reopened.
Ah, bullshit. Bullshit.
It was here you were born.
That's bullshit.
It is here you will die.
You find that out relatively early.
Because in Vault 101, no one ever enters.
Bullshit.
And no one ever leaves.
Bullshit.
It's all bullshit. Bullshit stories. Don't believe anything.
Alright, so here is your birth. And what a hellacious one it is. Well, if I'm not mistaken, you see her later in the game, too.
Are you a boy or a girl?
What the fuck are you asking me for?
I'm gonna go with a boy.
It's a boy. A boy. We've got a son, Catherine.
Yeah, my dick's right here.
Healthy baby boy.
Can't you see it?
Oh, James. We did it. A son. A beautiful son.
You've got a bright future ahead of you, son. I'm sure of it. Look at you. Look at you. Hi there. I'm your daddy, little guy. Daddy. You're going to need a name, aren't you?
Pimp
your mother
daddy.
And I have been talking. What do you think about?
Let's see here. Let's go with my online handle. Oops. The first video is almost already done.
That's a good name.
Hell yeah.
Fits you perfectly.
Fuck yeah.
Looks
I raise
like
hell every
the
day.
Team projection. Let's see what you'll look like when you're all grown up.
Well, I am Caucasian, so yeah, I guess that'll work. Apparently we went from Caucasian to fucking dark ass. Whatever that was. Go with that one. It's not gonna really matter what fucking... how I look. Balding. Yeah, let's go with that. Fucking Warhawk. I don't know if you guys can see that too good on the camera.
Going to look a lot like your dad.
You can change that
see
later.
That, oh, very strapping.
It's a big world out there, son, full of all sorts of people. What about you? What kind of person are you going to be?
James?
She's in cardiac arrest. Start compressions. Get the baby out of here. Move. 1,000. 2. Come on. Hang on, Captain. Hang on. Okay?
We need a doctor, not a dead man. Fail to meet my expectations and there will be no
James and his cheery chair.
Decorations, gifts, donated toys. Don't look straight into the light bulb.
Just like her.
It'll hurt your eyes. It's just something you get used to down here. Come on over here, sir. Come on. Walk to daddy. There you go. My goodness. Just a year old and already walking like a pro. Your mother would have been so proud. Listen, kiddo. I know you don't like it when Daddy leaves you alone, but I need you to take care of yourself for a minute. You just stay here while Daddy runs to his office. You'll be okay, pal. I'll be back in a bit.